Alright, so I'm back. Heading that way. Towards Skingrad. Where I will search for my roots. I gave up trying to get up to that mine because it seems I would have to go around the mountain somehow. So, yeah, fuck the mine. These are money. I want to buy all the hunting books. It's a good investment. Selling skins and stuff is, I think, the best way to earn gold early on. The grass. What the fuck? Oh, right. Because it crashed, so the settings didn't save before. Yeah, let's restart so the settings save.
Ja, bitte?
I want this. Yeah, there's no way I can get enough gold to buy another hunting book. Oh, I still need to return the flask. That was fast. Gives part of charisma to me. Okay, so he increased my personality skill. Well, I guess I can get better prices now. Spoiler, he is dead. Thank you.
bloß weg von mir.
I'm thinking it's time for my first murder. This won't work. And the guard is coming. Well, never mind. There's no way I can one-shot her, so maybe I can at least rob her. Hoping for more, honestly. Okay. Guess I'm gonna go like around here. Ah, maybe just go straight this path. I don't need to visit every dungeon, although I likely will.
Ich will keinen Ärger.
Fuck off then. Because I am trouble. Okay. Loot a cave, shall we? That's a doobie. Well, that's a pretty strong dog. This is higher level area. Thank you. Oh, this is the cave, okay. Balder Booty Cave. That sounds sexy. That's a lot of imps. Okay, seems like they can't go outside, so won't be that hard. I need something better than the pickaxe. Oh, he's scared now. Well, steel short sword. Well, that's better than the pickaxe. Let's get a sneak attack and kill some. Try the sword. I need to learn some offensive spells, but spells aren't that easy to come by. Maybe I should have gone to the Sanctum first. Get some destruction spells. But maybe I can find some on the way, some runes. Let's wait. Let's not. I have a stolen mana potion right there. Okay, let's get a sneak attack. Fuck. That's my only arrow. Oh well. 17 for first wrath. 98 for... I'll just go for it. Oh, that's a lot of... This may take a while. Well, that's one way to train my restoration and light armor. Can get some hits in. I need to kill the archer. I bet he has a better bow. Oh, these are both archers, okay. Enough charges. Actually, I can just pick up the arrows they throw at me, so. Thank you. Okay, how many charges? 17. And those guys are going to see me now, it sucks too. One archer and two... shouldn't be so bad. Only one saw me, okay. It works. Should be some arrows lying around from the dudes that were shooting at me before. There's two more, fuck. Okay, the one is archer, so it's okay. Should be more of them. Don't see any though. Stop blocking. Oh, those are both archers, okay. Where is it? fuck. Actually, this is one-handed, I can use a torch. It's too used for my pickaxe. I think I saw a stash here. Oh, this one. Thank you. Oh, I forgot I have health potions too. But it's better to train restoration. Conjuration. Well, I'm not going for conjuration, so I'll probably sell this. This I think adds plus 5 conjuration. Yeah. No, it's a waste. Just the AI isn't good enough for me to be interested in conjuration, so. Oh, it was here, okay. Hello. Well. Let's just pick everything and then just throw away the bones, I guess. The spell summon, already have that one. Shit, I want to find a destruction spell, any would do. Okay, I can go through here to the sanctum. Now I'm going to Skingrad first.
Stehen bleiben.
Hey. Oh. Looks like some loot for me, nice. Suppose the mages aren't friendly. Well. My money was on the mages, to be honest. More damage than the one bow I get, maybe. It's leather covered? No. The long bow is what I want. Let's put it on 3, I guess. Hey, another staff, nice. Well, this way, I guess.
Eterna Pack, macht euch bloß.
Yeah, fuck you too.
Ungeziefer.
And you. That's a skin for me. Oh, there's two of them, shit. Where's the other one? I think it just went to kill something. Oh, okay, there it is. Just took a little detour. It's a spider. I think that's a paralyzed spell. I really don't want to get hit by that one. Disappointing. Blessing of resistance. No. I want some firebolt or some shit. Boom. That's a crash. second one. Did I rob the graves? Yeah, I think I did. This probably isn't the best tactic. But it's one that works. Let's go for this one. Those guys are crazy. Well, it's nice training. I don't get why they can't get out of this, but well. I think the bow worked better. What enemies? I don't see any. Only there was one strap in there. Okay, let's drink a potion. You. Oh, come on. fast are you, Erodan? Okay. Six speed, personality. One of these. Well, since I'm going for both for now at least, so let's go for agility. Ah, come on. That random dude just running past. Well, doesn't seem like he cares.
Ich habe mehrere Leute sagen hören.
Nah, fuck you.
Ungeziefer.
Fuck you too. Fuck all of you. Racist. Oh, that's the Sanctum. Yep, that's it. Well, Skingrat first. This looks like some loot. That's a spider. Feels like I'm starting to do some damage with the bow. No higher. I don't see even where the arrow is landing, so. I think it's even higher. Maybe like this. Ah, I give up. Too far. How many arrows do I have? Necessary only. 28 now. 40. Well, this was nice. Oh, come on.
Das wirst du.
Nice headband.
Das wirst du bitter doch.
I mean, Archer is kind of lame with the AI, but it's just so satisfying. Ah, it's not worth it. Too heavy. Too carry. Hello. That's a walking supply of arrows.
Das wirst du bitter bereuen.
Six arrows. it's maybe still worth it. Hello. Nobody wants to chat. I'm just gonna take it and level my light armor. I think it's safe to assume this guy doesn't want to chat either, so sorry but not sorry. Oh, it's two of them. Thieves dressing. Interesting. Nice. What the hell is that? Well, it's a bit skimpy, but okay. Obviously, this is modded. Let's get rid of sorted by weight, I guess. The other way. I think it's time for me to say goodbye to the sharpened pickaxe. It's been good while it lasted, but goodbye. That's pretty cool look, except for the hood. 10 hammers? Yeah, I just picked up 10 hammers. Well, that's good money. I think I'll keep 3 or so. Repair my stuff. What else? Yes, you get the sword. I'll just change the light armor. Rusty iron cuirass. Okay. A torch. Oh, come on. Okay, you go out then. These boots. Wow. It's full of thieves stuff here. I have. What kind of boots do I have? Why? Starting to have too much stuff. Speed and light armor versus agility. Yeah, I'm keeping those. Okay, I think I haven't been this way. Let's get rid of the torch. Ooh, that's useful. Let's wear that. Looks like a bigger dungeon. I'm out of arrows though, it's annoying. Oh, okay. He has the high ground, it's unfair. Hello.
could release something else. Okay. Time to check some potions. Have 7. Might be enough to get off some sneak attacks. One on each side. This one sees me though, the other one doesn't, I think. See me? No, I don't think so. Let's try. Hello. nothing. Mushrooms. Red mushrooms means money. And money is good. Thank you. Oh, he stopped. Come on. Cheater. Oh, that's a bigger one. Fuck me. Oh, this guy hurts. Oh, and he isn't stupid. Okay. This could be a problem. Ah. Okay, he's stupid enough. Come on, noob. Oh, I think I'm stupid too. Oh, fuck. Okay, I recovered. Where is he? I need to kill that guy, he's gonna have the best loot. Whatever. I'll get him on my way back. Okay, I have to backtrack. Oh, there he is. And I'll drink a potion. It's a lot of set items. Let's drop some crap, shall we? Yeah, probably some of the swords. Actually, this one, and this one, this one, this one. Okay. Let's get the loot. Is This is pretty good though. What's the acrobatics, agility, sneak? Oh, this is the graves also. Yeah, this is combined Graves and top armor, so if I use this, it's still better than the set bonus. Oh, this looks funny. Two-part bonus, and what's that? Where are... Oh, it's here. Active effects. Ability. Okay, it gives fortify agility. Or... it's not worth it. Let's keep this sexy outfit. Wait a minute, I came from here, didn't I? Yeah, I need to go the other way. Nope. And I'm back here. Nice. Well, it was a really big dungeon. I expected something a lot smaller. But a really nice loot, so I don't mind. I don't think if I went this way. Oh, I did. Okay. So, how far is Kingret? Okay, getting there. Ice Claw! Thank you. Where is it? Here. I need to sleep somewhere, or wait. Well, let's wait till morning. Okay, let's not. Let's check down here first. Yep. That's where I'm heading. Cool castle. In a village terrorized by deers, I see. Two of them. Cool. curious who. Oh, come on. Should have went for the nice lady right there. She doesn't even give a shit. I really need my bow, or rather arrows for it at least. And there was one up there. Six Fish Tavern. Modded hair quite fits, but still better than the original. Hey, I can just sleep here. Don't need to pay. Okay.
Was möchtet ihr kaufen?
Nothing. I just 97. Wow. Friendly folks in these parts. He's gonna give 485. Yep. Magician destruction. I'll hold on to this one. I'll use that one too. That's useful. Can sell all of these, I guess, now. I don't need mana potions. He ain't selling anything.
Ja, bitte.
Char Banner Martin.
Ja, bitte.
Die Götter mögen mit euch sein.
Fuck the gods. Tarenka.
Ja, bitte. Was kann ich für euch tun?
It's an Aterna. I thought people were supposed to be racist here. Okay. There's not in this
was
friendly
möchtet
town.
Ihr kaufen?
Maybe she sells something
was
else.
Was möchtet ihr kaufen?
Okay, I'll just sleep. I'm not going to steal from these friendly folks.
Keine Zeit, ich bin im...
Okay. Darenka Store. Guess I need to wait for her to get in there. Come on, Darenka.
Ja, bitte, was kann ich...
Oh, she's a smith. Interesting. I'll keep these. Nah, I'll just sell them. And buy normal arrows. Oh, I forgot to pay the seller. Ah, come on. Sell that. I'll keep this one though. This one as well. And it's a set that goes together, so... $1,600, I'm rich. Fuck yeah. I'm not picking up any more torches. No arrows. Oh, I sold the ring. Nah, come on. Must have. Shit. Whatever, I'll find a better one. Let's keep the set things in my chest. Yeah, by the way, this is my secret chest, which is in every town and mysteriously transport all my loot, so let's put that in there.
ein unverschämtes Pack, diese Eternen.
Ah, fuck you. Oh, it's a shortcut to the castle. Nice. Wow. Let's go this way first. That hood looks like shit. I need to find a normal helmet. Let's check what I missed on the path. Tower. Two towers. Ah, come on. Don't you dare paralyze me. A chainmail helmet. Two armor. Yeah, I don't need sneak. Let's just... Well, that's even worse. let's keep the hood. Another one, of course. Cool view.
Verschwindet.
Okay.
Ja, bitte? Ihr wundert euch wohl, was eine Gruppe bis an die Zähne bewaffneter Krieger hier vor der Burg macht. Wir warten, um ehrlich zu sein. Ich darf euch aber nicht mehr verraten, tut mir leid.
What the fuck is this guy? Handor the X-Swinger. God.
Bleib bloß weg von mir.
Fuck you.
Verschwindet.
And you.
Keine Zeit, ich bin im...
Okay. That was kind of polite.
Ich habe leider keine Zeit zum Reden.
Yeah, you have no time. You were just sweeping the same spot for the whole day. But you have no time. Castle Shop.
Ja, bitte? Was kann ich für euch tun?
Seems everyone likes me in these parts. Saves me the trouble of spinning the wheel. come on. Really? Oh, she has the hunting books. What is it I'm missing? Talons and horns, okay.
Was möchtet ihr?
She ain't got no horn removal books. Well. So we're just missing the horns now. That's a crash. Third one. Assume a bounty mission. Okay. Groot Kurtus for 150 gold. Fine. It's here. Yeah, I can take this path for the Sanctum, so why not?
Ja, seid ihr an meinen Pferdchen interessiert?
No, I don't want ponies.
Wie fein! Da könnt ihr aber von Glück reden, dass ich überhaupt noch welche hab. Diese rohen Kerle von Soldaten wollten ja schon alle mitnehmen für deren dämlichen Krieg. Da ziehen sie nämlich alle Pferdchen ein. Aber denen habe ich schon gesagt, was... Meine Pferdchen sind eh nix für den Krieg. Sind doch alles Zuchtpferde. Aber reiten kann man trotzdem auf denen, keine Sorge. Echte Buddenbrucker Hengste und Stuten. Die bringt so leicht nix aus der Ruhe. Kosten aber halt auch dementsprechend. Sagen wir mal, naja, so 3000 Geldstücke 3000 in Ordnung.
Gold for a freaking pony? No.
Dann dürft ihr meine Pferdchen aber auch nicht anfassen, hört ihr? Und euer Schuhwerk wird sich bestimmt auch nicht darüber freuen.
Fuck off.
Keine Zeit, ich bin im...
Ja, was kann ich für euch tun?
Oh, that's the smith I was supposed to bring the dagger.
Was haben wir denn da?
This is why I came
Einen
here.
Dolch aus meiner Schmiede. Ja. Ganz bestimmt. Ich erinnere mich, dass ich ihn eigenhändig angefertigt habe. Nun, er war für die fürstliche Familie bestimmt gewesen. Aber die hat ihn nie bekommen, weil er mir damals gestohlen wurde. Ich hätte nie gedacht, ihn nochmal wiederzusehen. Nun, aber jetzt hätte ich ihn natürlich gerne zurück. Was haltet ihr von einem Tausch?
Verkaufen könnt ihr diesen Dolch ohnehin nicht. Jeder Händler würde ihn für Diebesgut halten. Denn so, wenn ihr mir also den Dolch zurückgebt, dann schenke ich euch einen anderen aus meiner Schmiede. Und zwar einen, mit dem man wirklich kämpfen kann. Und wenn ihr wollt, erzähle ich euch auch...
Ja, fein.
Ausgezeichnet. Nun, es war folgendermaßen damals. Ich weiß, dass ein Kind in mir gestohlen hatte. Ein ziemlich junges sogar noch. Kleines Balk. Pah. Es saß immer da. Zu der Zeit lagerten einige Söldner vor der Burg. Das Kind war mit ihnen gekommen. Nun, ihr wisst schon, das war, als sich Taranor gerade von Baratheon losgesagt und sein eigenes kleines Reich errichtet hatte. Überall im Land gab es Kämpfe. Das Mittelreich gegen das Nordreich und mittendrin allerlei Söldner und Abenteuer. Ganz besonders schlimm war es am Totenpass, nicht weit weg von hier. Dieses kleine Dorf dort, Ledur, kann ein Lied davon singen. Komplett niedergebrannt haben sie's. Fast alle Bewohner sind gestorben. Den Rest kennt ihr ja schon. Es hat den Dolch mitgenommen und mir damit ziemliche Scherereien eingebrockt. Der alte Herr Boddenbrook war sehr, sehr zornig, das kann ich euch sagen. Dagegen ist seine kleine Göre ein sanftes Kett. Nun, lassen wir das. Danke, dass ihr die Klinge zurückgebracht habt. Diesen Dolch hier gebe ich euch als Finderlohn. Lebt wohl.
Okay. So I'm the little fucker who... Well, I was the little fucker who stole the dagger from him, seems.
Ja.
Oh, I'll take a few arrows. First of all, haggle a bit. Come on. Oh, come on. Seriously? Yeah, I don't need this. Let's get some arrows. Oh, he has steel arrows too. Nice. Four gold though. Not that rich yet.
Sprecht mich bloß nicht an. Es gehört nicht zu meinen Gepflogenheiten, mich zum gemeinen Geschmeiß herabzulassen.
Fuck you. Actually, let's go rob the place. Like shoes, but they aren't worth much. Barrel, okay. Oh, 200, nice. Okay, now I'm pretending I'm be sinking her bath. Unfortunately, the game doesn't allow for that. Nice ballista. Some interesting texture. Oh, there's another paper. Okay, so she seeks some warriors to do her bidding. Okay. Okay, let's talk to her again.
Bitte? Wer von diesem unzuverlässigen Gesocks hat euch erlaubt, mir eine Aufwartung zu machen? Nun?
Nobody.
Und ihr erfrecht euch auch noch, mir derartiges ins Gesicht zu sagen? Welch Affront! Lasst solche Art Ulke gefälligst bleiben. Es geziemt sich nicht, so mit jemandem meine Stand.
Fine.
Mir sagt es doch gleich. Fast möchte ich sagen, ihr kommt wie gerufen, wenn so etwas meiner würdig wäre. Ist es aber nicht. Wisst ihr warum? Ich bin Antoinette Boddenbrook. Versteht ihr? Mein Familienname ist Boddenbrook.
Fuck you,
das bedeutet,
bitch.
Dass ich aus keinem geringen Hause komme. Lasst euch das gesagt sein. Ich regiere über diese Burg und mein Land. Kurz, alles hier gehört mir. Bevor ihr euch also anschickt, euer frivoles Mundwerk nochmals zu öffnen, solltet ihr bedenken, mit wem ihr es zu tun habt. Gleichviel, kommen wir zum Geschäftlichen. Gewiss wollt ihr wissen, worum es sich bei der anspruchsvollen Aufgabe handelt, die ich verkünden ließ. Unweit von hier, auf meinem schönen Land, hat sich eine Gruppe von Räubern und Banditen niedergelassen. Lumpen und Gauner, mehr nicht. Allesamt Geschmeiß, ja, ja, Geschmeiß! Schlimmer noch als der gewöhnliche Pöbel, als das Volk. Diese Banditen schaden meinem Ruf aufs Äußerste. Das kann ich mir nicht länger bieten lassen. Ich will, dass dieses Räubernest ausgeräuchert wird. Vollkommen. Ach, ich echauffiere mich schon wieder viel zu viel. Belassen wir es dabei. Die anderen Kämpfer müssten draußen vor der Burg sein. Dort machen sie wenigstens nur das Trottoir schmutzig. Ein gewisser Handor wird den Angriff anführen. Ihr sprecht
Handor,
besser mit
der Ex-Swinger.
Ich möchte mich ungern mit Schlachtplänen abgeben. Über eine Entlohnung reden wir, wenn ihr zurück seid und Erfolg hattet. Wohlan denn, enttäuscht mich nicht. Ihr könnt jetzt gehen.
Okay, let's go talk to Handor the Ex-Swinger.
Wart ihr etwa bei Madame Boddenbrook und habt euch für diese Aufgabe gemeldet? Ausgezeichnet, dann haben wir jetzt genügend Kämpfer. Jemanden wie euch brauchten wir noch. Die Lage ist folgende. Die Banditen haben ein Fort errichtet und können sich daher gut verteidigen. Unser Angriff wird deshalb von zwei Seiten gleichzeitig erfolgen. Dafür teilen wir uns in zwei Gruppen auf. Die eine führe ich, die andere Theophil hier. Ihr werdet mit ihm mitgehen. Ich leite eine Attacke von vorne, während Theophil und seine Männer das Fort von hinten stürmen, um die Banditen in die Zange zu nehmen. Wir gehen erst einmal zusammen in Richtung des Räubernests. Kurz davor werden wir uns dann trennen und unsere Positionen beziehen. Ihr seht aus, als ob man sich auf euch verlassen kann. Deshalb gebe ich euch das Horn, mit dem wir zum Angriff blasen werden. Wenn beide Gruppen in Stellung sind, gebt ihr das Hornsignal und wir können gemeinsam los. Wisst ihr, ich möchte das Horn nur ungern diesem Theophil geben. Er ist ein wenig nervös, scheint es mir. Ihr seid von ruhigerer Natur. In der Truhe dort werdet ihr noch einige Tränke finden, falls ihr welche braucht. Können wir aufbrechen? Oder habt ihr vorher noch eine Kleinigkeit zu erledigen?
Let's go.
Das ist ein...
Get into position, blow the horn. Okay. Sounds easy enough. Get the bow.
Da wären wir. An dieser Stelle trennen wir uns. Wie ich schon sagte, werdet ihr mit Theophils Gruppe mitgehen und zu gegebener Zeit, ich zähle auf euch. Viel Glück und bleibt standhaft.
Oh, this is Theophil.
Da sind wir. Ihr solltet jetzt ins Horn blasen, damit Handor weiß, wann er anzu...
Fein. Maybe I need to leave the inventory. Ah, okay.
Abschied. Alle, die ihr aufrecht seid, kämpft nicht mehr diese Männer. Helft, den feigen Angriff zurückzuschlagen. Tötet Handor und seine Gehilfen.
Okay, that's not good. It's 3v1, that's not better. Let's take all. I'll just sell it soon anyway. Where's the other guy? I think Theophil is bugged. Hello. Okay, it's a bandit, let's do it. A hand or the axe swinger is unconscious. Interesting. I was expecting more from that guy.
Oh!
this, I guess.
Was macht ihr denn hier? Was? Wie bitte? Was sagt ihr? Er ist übergelaufen? Etwa mit all seinen Männern? Verdammter Mist! Hört zu, ihr müsst ihn so schnell wie möglich erledigen. Bestimmt ist auch er irgendein Banditenanführer. Und wenn er stirbt, wird das ihren Mut schnell
Okay, killed the author. There he is.
Das wird sie verunsichert haben. Kommt jetzt, wir werden uns zusammen den Räuberhauptmann vornehmen. Er hat sich mit Sicherheit in die große Hütte verkrochen.
Hamburger Ex-Swinger. Okay.
Ha! Das war dein letzter.
Ah! Das wird aussehen. Meine Oma ist fertig. Oh, fuck. Well. Mind going first? I'm gonna have to drink some potions.
Das war es. Ich denke, hier werden sich in nächster Zeit keine Banditen mehr niederlassen. Wir haben ihnen eine ordentliche Lektion, aber was für eine Schweinerei. Ich wette, Theophil und seine Mannen haben von Anfang an zu den Banditen gehört und haben sich eingeschleust, um unseren Plan zunichte zu machen. Und ich habe euch auch noch in seine Gruppe gesteckt. Tut mir leid, aber das konnte ich ja nicht wissen. Nun sollten wir uns aber unsere Belohnung bei der Madame abholen. Meint ihr nicht?
Okay. He actually did a good job. Never be fucked without Handor the Ex-Swinger. Let's get the reward. Maybe loot the dungeon on the way. Oh, actually... what did we... let's do this one first. Search for my roots.
the way. I was a refugee from Ledur. Stole the dagger. Okay, so I just need to search this place. Pork. I like pork. I'm in a vision or some shit like that. What hooded man? Okay, let's follow them. They don't care about me. Find the hatch. Fuck, where was the hatch? Should have drawn a map or something. Is the well? Is this the house where the two dudes were fighting on top of it? Right here? Oh, it is here. Good job. To get there. This way. Okay, not this way, but it was worth it. Oh, I could have jumped there. Oh, probably not. Big wall, okay. Wow. finally something. The dungeons are a lot creepier when you have nothing to kill and it's just empty and... are waiting for that whatever to appear. Freaking tentacles. Luckily the bats seem to have quite big hitboxes, so easy targets. Oh fuck. Okay, so cross spiders are more dangerous than tarantulas in this game. And it's stuck. Stop moving. Okay, that's German. Old Middle Realm Cuirass and North Realm, fuck English, and I'm over encumbered. I'll just say Northern Realm, that's easier. North Realm, okay. I think I got it. North Realm. It's hard to do the sound followed by R.
Okay, so there was some third party that provoked the fight between Middle Realm. Oh wait, Southern Realm. So what? I thought the war was between Middle Realm and Northern Realm. Huh. Okay. I'm confused. So this was some resistance against Chancellor Baratheon. And there was some bandits who wanted a fight. Okay. This doesn't answer anything. Wait, is this... The quest is completed. Okay, there is not much more I can learn about my past here. Fine. And there is no key either. I don't think there was any. Either there is no key or it just fell through the geometry somewhere. It's probably just going outside. So I just backtrack to get outside. It's not so far. Go to the old hack, Bodenbrook, for my reward. Check a dungeon or two on my way. Nice.
beer are always nice. Several at least. Stone Band of Hardening. How is apple juice worth 3 times more than strong beer? Hot picks, cool. Air Breer Kabalt. Yeah, I still have the horn. I guess Handor the X-Winger doesn't need it back. I wanted something in my inventory, but I don't remember what. Oh well. Let's loot this cave and go for Bodenbrook. Ooh, what is that? Ogre. I think this area is too high level for me. This takes forever. Or willpower. Let's go for endurance. Endurance, I suppose. We can execute the second Magicka. What's my level? 7, okay. So every 7 levels I can execute, I guess, higher tier spells. Okay, I didn't get the sneak attack. Fuck. Sure, let's do this. Should be a bit faster. Why is it hurting me? Is he reflecting the elemental damage? I guess so. $140 experience though, it's probably worth it. Again. Okay, this works. Oh. Finally a sneak attack. That saves me like 10 seconds at least. It's a small one. It has a lot of heart. How is that young? It has the same amount of HP. Control of this is just weird. I'll go there after. Where is that ogre? I'll bet there is one. Waiting around the corner to spoil my sneak attack. Yeah, of course. Looted this. Oh, chainmail boots. Thank you. I have. I'll keep these though. Let's check what's in here. Ah, hello. Easy pickings. Easy pickings. I think this is lore friendly actually. Ogres are supposed to be dumb. Anything here, just unfinished geometry. Way. Oh, this is where I came in. I'm gonna check the doors first. Okay, look, picked. Where were they? Here. Yeah, here. I didn't go this way yet. This is back. I mean, if ogres are supposed to be dumb, so what about ghost ogres? Okay, maybe this one isn't so dumb. Climb this. And he's stuck. Can he drown? So I'm just gonna explore first and wait if he drowns. Fallen mage. Could be used for later. Nice booties. Speed light armor. This is more armor, also speed. Okay, good choice. Oh, those are ugly though. Oh well. I don't think he's drowning. Let's see if I can. Oh, there he is, okay. Trusty steel short sword. Getting dark, but we're just waiting. Yeah, let's go for Miss Beach Bowden Group. Should also ask Handor, the axe swinger, if he wants the horn back. Shit.
Nun sollten wir uns aber unsere Belohnung bei der Madame abholen. Meint ihr nicht auch?
That's no Madame.
Hattet ihr Erfolg? Ja? Das ist in der Tat erfreulich zu hören. Ich denke, ihr habt euch eine angemessene Belohnung redlich verdient. Eine Boddenbrook lässt sich nicht lumpen, lasst euch das gesagt sein. Hier habt ihr euer Gold. Ich habe schlanke Hand noch ein wenig auf die eigentliche Prämie draufgesetzt. Denn wisst ihr, leisten kann ich es mir ja selbst in diesen ungewissen Zeiten des Krieges.
Fuck you.
Was euch aber wiederum nicht zu interessieren hat. Gleichviel, ich bin zufrieden mit euch. Darauf könnt ihr euch gerne etwas einbilden. Falls ihr übrigens Interesse habt, euer Engagement in meinen Diensten zu verlängern, könnt ihr dabei helfen, ganz besondere Waren aus allen Teilen des Landes zusammenzutragen. Kurz, es geht dabei um modisches Schuhwerk.
Ah, she wants shoes.
Ganz recht. Meine Leidenschaft benötigt steten Nachschub. Wenn ihr auf euren Reisen ein adrettes Paar Schuhe seht, so bringt es mir und ich werde euch entlohnen. Ich bin offen für vieles. Samt, Seide, Brokat und nun dürft ihr gehen. Es gibt genügend andere Angelegenheiten, die meine Aufmerksamkeit...
Okay. I guess that explains her shoe collection up there in the tower.
Wartet bitte noch einen Moment. Ich will euch noch vernünftig danken für eure Hilfe. Wer weiß, wie die ganze Aktion ohne euch ausgegangen wäre.
Ah, I think you could have handled
Und
it.
Ich möchte euch etwas schenken. Es ist eine Axt. Ihre Schneide ist aus einem Metall, das so hart ist wie Granit. Mit einem Wort also, eine vortreffliche Waffe. Tragt sie mit Stolz.
Ach. So Handor the X-Winger gave me his axe and now I can't walk. Good money though. Let's get rid of this.
Habt ihr mir ein paar Schuhe mitgebracht? Nein, das ist nichts, das meinen Ansprüchen gerecht wird. Und da meine Ansprüche sehr hoch sind, solltet ihr euch besser...
Yeah, I don't think I'll ever come back.
Ja, was kann ich für euch...
You can purchase my garbage. And sell me some arrows, hopefully. Teleport runes. Yeah, I could teleport to Tirin at the end. Get the last hunting book I'm missing. Arrows, please? No? Here? Steel arrows? Fine. I have a bounty mission. I suppose that's the next one I do. After I find my stash. Yeah, I thought it was somewhere around here. But no one buys this, I guess. I still have a lot of stuff to sell. Let's sell the stuff and take a break.
Was möchtet ihr?
Nothing. Just want to sell shit. I don't think I'll be ever using illusion, so on that. Guess I can wear this for now. I don't know what this note was. Sorry, I'll read it again. Oh, that's from the first dungeon. Okay, I don't need this anymore. Oh, let's sell a few pickaxes.
Ja, bitte. Was?
Let's keep three of everything. There is a bounty on Crude Curtus, or Caratus, or, you know, Crude somehow, someone. Well, let's go there next. Yeah, I'll take this path. So I'll take a break now and see you in the next one.